Assalamu alaikum. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world mark the end of the Hajj and celebrate Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Adha, known as the Feast of Sacrifice, is usually a time for families and loved ones to come together, to pray, to share a meal, to provide food for those in need, and to give thanks for the blessings in life. Now, I know many of you will not be able to take part in the Hajj rituals this year, and I know this can be distressing, especially if you had planned to participate in the pilgrimage for the first time. But we know that by following health guidelines, we can keep each other and our communities safe. My friends, the values at the heart of Eid al-Adha, values like compassion and generosity, have never been more important. And you've put those values into practice since the start of COVID-19. Whether you were supporting a local charity or being there for your neighbors, you've stepped up to make sure the most vulnerable have food to eat and our essential workers have the supplies they need. You've shown us the best of what it means to serve your community. So today, we recognize the many contributions that Muslim Canadians have made and continue to make to our communities and to our country. And as we work together to build a more inclusive Canada, our government will always be by your side. As you take part in Eid celebrations over the next few days, please follow local health guidelines, maintain physical distance, and wash your hands frequently. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish you a happy Eid al-Adha, Eid Mubarak.